Good afternoon, students. Today in this session, we discuss about the topic arthropoda. Okay, arthropoda general characters. Arthropoda means arthro means a jointed. Poda means legs. Means they contain the jointed legs. Okay, arthro means a jointed. And poda means a legs. This phylum, it is the largest phylum in the kingdom Animalia. Okay, it is the largest phylum.
Hemocene
means in them the blood pigment is dissolved in the lymph, okay, in the plasma, that is dissolved, so that is called as hemolymph. Okay, in them, if you take the surface in the head, okay, they contain the particular head. The body is divided into head, thorax, and abdomen. Okay, here body is divided into segments: head, thorax, and abdomen. Okay, in the head part, they contain eyes and tentacles, and also they contain the stratocysts, which help in the balancing and equilibrium. These stratocysts helps in the equilibrium and balancing. Here, their body is covered with chitinous exoskeleton. Chitinous exoskeleton. Okay, here because of this chitinous exoskeleton, they prevent the loss of water from the body. They what they will do? They prevent loss of water from the body. Okay, and also protect. They help in the protect the internal organs. Okay, here this cover is always frequently it is shed off. The outer covering is shed off. Shed off the exoskeleton. Blood is called as hemolymph. Okay, in them the crustacean. crustaceans, the copper ion is dissolved in the plasma. Present in the crustaceans means in them the pigment that contain the copper, so their blood is in a blue color. That is called as hemocyanin. That is, that pigment is a hemocyanin. And next, if we take the nervous system, they contain the nerve ring, like annelids, they contain the, in annelids, they contain nerve ring and a ventral, double ventral nerve cord. Like this, here also they contain the nerve ring. In them, sensory organs, they contain the sensory organs. Here, the sensory organs are, they contain eyes, some are compound eyes and simple eyes. They contain the simple and compound eyes, and they contain the stratocysts, which help in the equilibrium and balancing. They help in the equilibrium and in balancing. And next, if we take the next. That are present in the cockroaches, and they contain the coxal glands. And they contain the green glands, which help in the excretion. And next, reproductive system. In the reproductive system, they show the sexual dimorphism. Means male and female we can identify. Okay, here the fertilization is mostly internal. They contain the larval stages. Examples of this: Periplaneta americana, that is a cockroach, and a Perioma. That is a freshwater prawn. Freshwater prawn. And some are economically important. important means that help in the economically they are Bombyx mori. Economically important. Bombyx mori. Bombyx mori and Apis. Apis indica, that is the honeybee, and these will help in the economically help in them. Okay, and next some vectors also present in this arthropoda. They are Anagnes and Culex mosquitoes. Anagnes and Culex mosquitoes that are related to this phylum. And also some living fossil that is a Limulus, that is related to this arthropoda.